yet another twist with the transfer embargo story. The man who broke the news a couple of weeks ago, Daniel Ivery, has now revealed that Kristian Pedersen has been registered with the EFL, although the embargo itself hasn't been lifted. It seems like the Danish left-back was given some sort of special dispensation so he can now play for the club next season. Heard this, and Pedersen has now been registered. It doesn't stop DH League registering a player on a one-off basis, though. Almajir, at Almajir, the 24th of July 2018, fans on Twitter were left scratching their heads about the whole situation. That just seems so strange, though. What is the reason on them registering him on a one-off? Jackdoy, at Jackham CFC, the 24th of July 2018, we're going up. Neil, at Neela1875, the 24th of July 2018, that's good. I guess we're at the stage of one in, one out. As long as the one coming in is on lower packages, one going out. Jeff Smith, at JeffSum64845702, the 24th of July 2018, step in the right direction. Question mark, 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 question mark. Steve Bannister, at StPatBan1, the 24th of July 2018, positive if true. Chris Woodcock, at Chris10Woodcock, the 24th of July 2018, looking positive, I think, hope. Nick Morris, at NickMorrisBCFC, the 24th of July 2018, pic.twitter.com/bscpqjjpx, Richard P., at RurC39, the 24th of July 2018, would that suggest the embargo sorted, nearly sorted? Dave Hebron, at Davahib1, the 24th of July 2018, verdict, the decision to let left-back Dominic Bernard leave for Aldershot on loan seems to suggest that the club are now not concerned about being left short of left-backs if the embargo isn't lifted. While it's great to hear that Pedersen now appears to be eligible to play for us, there looks to be still a lot of work to do before we can actually sign players again. With just 16 days to the close of the transfer window, let's hope things can be quickly resolved now.